what we have done with this product compared to all the products in the industry. It's really revolutionary compared to a very, very mature industry where no innovation has taken place at all. So when we looked at the product, we looked at it with very, very fresh eyes and said, okay, what are the things in the industry where there are problems that we can fix? And that was the attitude toward essentially every aspect of the product that we touched to make it better and essentially first in class in the industry. Having a 300 DPI printhead really buys you print quality, both in barcode, graphics, and text. In years past, essentially 203 DPI was standard for barcode printing, which gave you great barcodes, which usually if you had a company logo or something else you wanted to put on that label, that's where you lost the quality of the barcode. So with the 300 DPI, essentially you get great barcodes, you get great text printing, and essentially a very, very visually beautiful label with 300 DPI. And we do that standard. 300 DPI is the standard for our product. If you look at essentially the market space today and the user today, the smartphone industry, everyone is used to that interface and used to us touchscreen as an interface. So we brought in both a color LCD, an icon-driven display, so it's very, very easy to navigate. And you really compare that to a lot of legacy products, they're extremely difficult to find a feature to navigate through. You bring the touchscreen, it gives you a very clean look, it gives you a very easy interface, and then you have the color display behind that, the icon-driven navigation. Once again, the product's easier to use. The advantage to starting with a clean sheet of paper was really to take a look at what was wrong in the industry, what things needed to be done, whether it was auto-loading, whether it was the constant ribbon tension, the graphics display. It was really taking everything that was wrong with products in the industry and fixing those problems, all the way to the PCL language. Using that language, having more available fonts, making it an easier experience for your IT group to write their software to interface to your product. Everything about this product makes it either easier for the user, for your IT staff, and then great product quality, product print quality.